Hello and welcome to Envira Gallery. In this brief tutorial, you'll learn how to display a tag based on Dynamic Gallery. The requirements for this video are you need to at least have Platinum or Gold Envira license, WordPress 3.5 or higher, Envira Gallery 1.3.4, Tags add-on, and the Dynamic add-on. First thing we want to do is go into Envira and install and activate the Tags add-on. Once we've done that, we can add image tags. To add tags, just go into the gallery. We're going to go into a gallery that we have already created. Then I'm going to click the blue I button at the top of the gallery images. This is going to bring up the edit metadata lightbox. And now under here, we're going to add tags like we need. Once I'm finished, click save metadata. And now we can add an Envira Gallery shortcode to a post or a page like this. As you see here, I'm adding the tags and adding the tags that I just put in there. Once you see that, you're ready to click publish. Now let's go to the front of our site and see what this looks like. If you have any questions, please look through our helpful documentation. For further assistance, you can submit a support ticket and we would be more than happy to help.